That's Bryce Brown, trying strong. You trying to get another petition? That's Bryce Brown, trying strong. He wins his heat with a 105-52. All right, on the track, here comes that five heat. It's called five because he's the fastest individuals in this event. I'm not a bet man, so I'm not going to tell y'all who I'm going to bet on, but he's a national record holder. We're going to see how it shake out. I'm going to just say he come in with a time of under a minute. That's all I'm going to tell you. He comes in at time under a minute.
Tyrell, you doing the 40 today? You doing the 40 today? Are you doing the 40
today? Watch what he does when he gets to the 200. Y'all watch it. I want y'all to watch it now. Come on. Y'all watch what happens when he gets to the 200. Come on. Y'all watch it now. Ryan Stone said he's going to get in the mix today. We're going to get into the mix today. Y'all watch who lead at the 200. Watch how they go through that glass wall over there at that 250. It's Omar Thomas, fuck out there. Omar Thomas, national record holder. Y'all watch it. Watch it. Watch how it go again. Watch how it go again now. This is what I'm talking about. This is how you run a 400. Omar Thomas, national record holder. Fuck out there, track club. Can he go faster than 58? Can he go faster than 58? Watch the clock. Watch the clock. Faster than 58. What's his time?